Okay, except a lot of guy dinging it, but. Check the map. Right, later. Only we're taking it up this time instead of down into basically hell. Hello?
Nick, oh, I'm so glad you found me. I think he's gone, but I'm locked in here. Please help me.
Yeah, something's not right here. Because again, they don't say who wrote the article. Flower was very different from what the story showed us it looked like. And the Gravedigger should already be dragging her off to where he buries people. Yeah, the codes. So we have to figure out what would clean this. Right? I'm not crazy, am I? Actually, let's check the map. There's something to do in the hall too, so.
Take this. It'll help you. Hurry before he gets back!
Still stuff to do up here. Thank you. to use that on the freaking hidden object scene, don't I? Well, we'll deal with it in a minute. Vroom! Okay. The red combo is 1, 2, 5, 1. That seems to be the ubiquitous number around here. Okay, why didn't I think of that before? That one's solely on me. Pizza. I just want to do the hidden object scene. Come on. Oh, that is so much better. Snake and the number 10. This is legit. This is the hardest one in the game so far. Yeah, I was going Roman numeral. Just break. I don't like this. This place is getting creepy. Was he like bored and drawing on his all this with a knife or something? Jesus. I wonder. Obviously, it's a thing he carved. Closer to me, because I have clean enough distance to do this. So I'm bending my neck so far. Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of time for this video all because of this one hidden object scene. Holy shit. Oh, there it is. 1, 3, 4, 7.
Man, if you could see your face, Nick.
You assholes!
But how did you know I'd be telling the faceless gravedigger story?
Come on. Did you really think we didn't know that story already?
That was fucking mean. That was just mean. Wow. Apparently my friends are jerks. But let's see if the bonus content... I'll do it as like an epilogue video, so I'm going to start doing that. Because obviously, I'm trying to do shorter videos to see if that kind of helps views and stuff. Because, you know, I'm not Markiplier. I can't get away with the super long videos of silly. So next time we'll check out the extras in the epilogue video. Catch you next time.